sorry, Charlie. I can't do it. I can't do it anymore.
Oh, sure. Are you there? Elizabeth, can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can hear you.
I was afraid you were dead.
You have no idea what afraid is.
I know we've had our differences. But please, I need to ask you for your help.
Why the hell would I help you?
Because without me, you'll never leave this place.
Neither one of us is leaving this place.
It's not the only ship. There are many others. I can operate them.
Before that thing ripped your head off, what did he say, David?
Thing, Dr. Shaw. Not too long ago, you considered them gods.
God never tried to kill me. So? What did he say? Where did he come from?
There is no direct translation, but several of your ancient cultures had a word similar to it. Paradise. Elizabeth. Dr. Shaw. Dr. Shaw. Over here.
Where is my cross?
The pouch in my utility belt. The other pouch. Even after all this, you still believe, don't you?
You said you could figure out their navigation. Use their maps.
Yes, of course. Once we get to one of their other ships, finding a path to Earth should be relatively straightforward.
I don't want to go back to where we came from. I want to go where they came from. I want to go to paradise. You think you can do that, David?
Yes. I believe I can. May I ask what you hope to achieve by going there?
They created us. And they tried to kill us. They changed their minds. I deserve to know why.
Does it matter why they changed their minds?
Yeah. Yes, it does.
I don't understand.
Well, I guess that's because I'm a human being. And you're a fucking robot. Do you mind?
Wait a minute. Hold on.